You need a financial advisor with the freedom to focus on your specific needs. Whatever your goals, Reed Potter can create a game plan tailored to you. Call Reed at 432-0777 at Pikeville, Kentucky to learn more.
In honor of Eula Hall and Robin Holbrook, Big Sandy Healthcare's Eula Hall Health Center will be distributing toys for their Christmas on the Creek toy drive. Before the event this Wednesday, we spoke with business office manager April Harold and physician Dr. Jeremy Parsons about the event.
So this year, we are having a toy drive in honor of Eula Hall and Robin Holbrook. Eula Hall started this probably around 20 years ago to give toys back to the needy children of Mud Creek and the surrounding areas. And a few years ago, we lost Robin Holbrook, the physician assistant that worked here for 29 years, and his wife wanted us to be able to commemorate his memory every year. So she started a donation fund, and we decided that we would keep the tradition alive by honoring him, and since we lost Sheila last year, honoring her as well.
Harold continues to say that in the past, they would receive help from churches. However, with poverty widespread in Kentucky, she says they've had to help themselves. Dr. Parsons also adds that as a physician and resident, how crucial the drive is to his community.
I was raised about 10 minutes from here. So being part of this community really gives you a sense of how important this clinic is to the people here. So growing up here, coming back to work here, it's really hard to explain how important the clinic is to the people here. We're hoping that by providing this opportunity, this event for the kids in this community, that we're going to be lifting them up at a time of the year when it's a hard time for a lot of families. So families are stretched thin with finances and a lot of difficult things going on. So hopefully this is a positive event for the people of the community that's going to just lift them up.
The Christmas on the Creek drive is Wednesday, December 15th from 3 to 5 p.m. at the Eula Hall Health Center located in Grethel, Kentucky. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.